walk, get yourself up the ladder. There's a wait! Void walking!
Bugs won't sink the ship on my watch.
They who are about to triumph.
Let the games begin.
I've faced worse. I'll yield to none.
I thought Voidbroken was supposed to be scary.
I'll yield to none. Into the dark with you. Take you.
We need to move.
We make a pretty good team. I hear something. It's Magister Siwon, the one who put on this damn collar.
Sounds like...
She tries to speak, but can only gape as she clutches her neck, trying to stem the bleeding of a gushing wound. With jagged movements, she raises her clenched fist and holds out a length of cloth soaked with some kind of strong-smelling tincture. Blood quickly soaks through the cloth. Magister Siwan's mouth opens and closes, her eyes wide in terror. It's working. The pressure is stemming the flow of blood. Siwan clutches your arm, her eyes locked with yours. Something within the ship snaps. The floorboards shudder. Siwan struggles to her feet, clinging to you tightly. The ship lets out a deep groan, then cracks.
Gods! It's ripping the ship apart! This is it!
Honorable Dallas, we lost a ship sailing sorcerer prisoners to Fort Joy. We assume some escaped and broke their collars. Their vile magic lured the Voidwoken. All who were aboard are presumed dead. Yours faithfully into eternity, High Judge Orivan.
Those Voidwoken made short bloody work of the ship. Am I the lone survivor? It seems someone, something, wanted me alive.